Yes, so first question is in front of you. I'm going to start the quiz. I think all of you are ready now. So first question is this. An aluminum atom has a nucleon number of 27 and a proton number of 13. How many neutrons does this aluminum atom contain? Not very tough question. Starting with basics, how many nucleon numbers? Nucleon number is 27. You have 10 more, you have 11 more seconds. Okay, Surya, you are not allowed to ask anything between this. Okay. 1 minute, students, if anyone is facing any issue in this, as someone said that, has it happened to everybody that question didn't pop up until 20 seconds other than Ananya and Aniket? Okay, fine. Then I'm not changing network. Okay, earlier I thought I should change the network. Please let me know if any issues are there. Okay, fine. So answer is nucleon number is neutron number plus proton number. Would I move to next question? Yes or no? This is the question. Any doubt? Okay, fine. Next question. So, Mahabal, FPS check. Good, Mahabal. Fine. Next question. Please read the question carefully and see the timings also. An atom of element Q contains 19 electron, 19 proton and 20 neutron. What is Q? 19 electron, 19 proton and 20 neutron. What is Q? Fine. Okay, Ananya, I think it's happening with you. Fine. Answer for this question is B. Answer is B because potassium is the atom. Proton numbers are in potassium, proton numbers are 19. Electrons are also 19. Since atom is neutral, and 20 are the number of neutrons. Any doubt? Any doubt? Would I move to next one? Yes? Anyone has any problem? Please let me know now only. No problem? No, don't use periodic table, Surya. Surya, please don't use periodic table. None of the question is like that. Like you means you are supposed to know all those things which I am going to ask in questions. So don't use periodic table at all. Clear? Fine. Next question. So question is, the table shows the atomic structure of four atoms. Which atom is not a metal? Electrons are given, neutrons are given and protons are given. Oh, there is timing is very less here. Sorry students, timing is very less. Okay, this is easy. 36 students have answered it right. Okay, Aniket, why you didn't have question? Okay, fine, I'll tell you how to solve this. This is the question. The table shows the atomic number of four atoms. Which atom is not a metal? Not a metal. If you see, okay, so if you see, there are protons 18, 19, 19, 20. By simply looking at this, you can predict that 18 protons means argon. 19 means potassium. 19 means potassium. 20 means calcium. So which is not a metal? Argon. Answer is A. Is it clear? Oh, students, 1 minute. I'm stop sharing my screen for 1 minute. Just in case if anyone face any issue, I'll change the network. Just give me 1 second. Am I audible? Yes? Fine. So this is the result. Moving to the next question. We'll see the leaderboard. I have never seen in a single line in chemistry, so I want to see some single line. Okay, obviously I am expecting a single line with correct answers. Which statement about atom is correct? Atom contains protons. You have 1 minute to solve. Atom contains protons and electrons in the nucleus. Neutrons are negatively charged, protons are positively charged. Nucleon's number is the number of neutrons. Okay, we'll see what is the result. Aniket, now this time is it fine? Have you faced any issue? Okay, fine. Everyone has voted and the answer for this is C. And still I have not got which statement about atom is correct? Correct means atom contains proton and electron in the nucleus. Not electron, proton in the nucleus. So this is wrong. Neutrons are negatively charged, no, neutral. Protons are positively charged, yes. Nucleon's number is number of neutron, no. Neutron plus proton is equals to number of nucleons. Is it clear to all of you? Any doubt? Fine. Moving, I'm going to the next question now. I think all of you are ready. Yes? Fine. Next question, first we'll see the leaderboard. Okay, who is leading? Oh, this time. Fine. Aniket, it was the fastest. Fine. Next question. Okay, here is the question. Which diagram correctly shows the ion present in the compound potassium fluoride? Potassium fluoride ion, K, one is the K and one is F. So, which is the correct representation of potassium fluoride? Which is the correct representation of potassium fluoride? Okay, in A, K plus is given and F is given. In B, K and F minus is given. In C, K plus and F is given. In B, in the D option, K and F plus is given. And in B, it is K plus, K and F minus. Okay, I understand that, but to keep this question, okay, fine. Just see how to do this. Okay, fine. It times up and the answer, most of you have given the right answer and that is C. Very good students. How to do this question? See, Potassium given is K plus, and this is just a fluorine.
One minute.
Now, can you see my screen? All set? Okay, it got disconnected. Fine. So here is the question. So potassium is 2,8,8,1, and potassium plus is 2,8,8. Now, if you talk about fluorine, 2,7. But you have F minus 2,8. 2,8 is fluoride ion. Now, this is a KF. Now, you think where you have the K plus is 2,8,8. And F minus is 2,8. That is only C option. 2,8,8 with K plus. This is K plus. And 2,8 with F minus. Yes. So answer for fifth is a C. C is the answer. Is it clear to all of you? Yes. Could I move to next one? Okay. So this is the question number 5. Moving to the next one, we'll see the result. Yeah, that's why I read F plus, F minus and all. Okay, fine. Next question. What do the nuclei of 1H1 hydrogen atom contain? Electron, neutron, electron, proton, neutron only, proton only. So students, these are the questions which you should attempt very fast. Very good. Let us see how many, whether I am going to get the single line or not this time. I heard that you people got a single line in maths and physics. Okay. Fine. Now the answer for this question is, oh my god, what is this? This is absolutely not acceptable. Why it is like this? More than the people who have, okay, it's almost 50%. Fine, what is the question? 1H1 nuclei of hydrogen atom contains. It contains only proton. They have written nuclei. So nuclei only contain proton. Electron and proton is there in the hydrogen atom. That's why I told you, be very cautious while giving the test. Is it clear to all of you? Yes or no? They have given nuclei of 1H1. Hope you got your mistake and you won't make these type of mistake again, because these are just a game changer. Okay, fine. So this is the result. Fine. Moving to the next question. Could I move to the next? Okay. We'll see who is leading now. Okay. Good. Aniket has maintained his position. And Harshita Arena. Good, Harshita. So read question carefully. Which statement about the neutron is not correct? It can be present in different numbers in atom of same element. It has a no charge. It is always found in nucleus of an atom. It weighs much less than a proton. So again, it is a very easy question. But I know that you people will definitely make mistake, because this has become a trend. Every time, whenever I expected that this time I'll get a single line, you have never shown a single line to me, in at least in chemistry. So now I have stopped expecting that also. Okay. I think you got one single line in chemist in physics or math somewhere, you got a single line. Yes. Okay, fine. So answer for this question is D. Okay, many of you went wrong in this also. It's very easy question. Which statement about neutron is not correct? Not correct means all these are correct. You know, A, B, C options all are correct. It present in different number of atoms in same element. Yes, there is possibility. Like, what are those? What we call those things? Where the neutron number are different. What we call those? Those are called as isotopes. Isotopes. I want to tell you one thing here. There are three things. Isotopes, isotones, isobars. What is common in isotopes? What is same? What remains same in isotopes? No, isomers. What is remain same in isotopes? Proton same, mass different means neutron number are different. Proton number are same, but neutrons are different. What is there in isotone? Okay, I'll tell you how to remember. Isotope, P is P, means proton same. Isotone, N, neutron same. Here you have neutron same. Okay, what is it? What is there in isobars? Who can tell? Isobars. Yes, mass same. Okay, how I remember? I remember it with the Hindi word bhar. In Hindi, bhar means
One minute, students, I am again connecting back. 1 minute. So I was telling about the isotones, isobar. Isobar is something which has the same weight. As one of your friend pointed out, sir, what is isoelectronic? Can anyone tell me what is isoelectronic? What is isoelectronic? Isoelectronic. Yes.
Same number of electrons are isoelectronic. Is it clear? there was some network issue, but now I think it got okay. There was some network issue, but now I think it got resolved. So I am again going to the slide. Okay, so this is a, is it clear? So what is a ISO bar? What is isoelectronic? Isoelectronic means number of electrons same. Is it clear? Same electron. So these are the four things: isotone, isotope, isobar, isoelectronic. You need to remember. Can you give me any example of isoelectronic species? Isoelectronic. Okay, one of your friend has written. What about others? Give me example of isoelectronic species. Very good. K plus and argon are isoelectronic. Can you give me any example of isobar? Very good. Calcium and argon. Both have mass 40. Calcium also and argon also. 40 AMU. Can you give me any example of isotone? Isotope I am not going to ask because all of you know that. Isotone. Think. Isotone means neutron same. Neutron same in which case? Okay, chlorine 37, no, that's fine. But can you tell me the normal example which you see that as an isotone? Okay, just check whether phosphorus and sulfur are isotone or not. Please check phosphorus and sulfur are isotone or not. Please check whether these are isotone or not. Phosphorus has atomic number 15. Proton is 15. Neutron is actually 16 here. In case of sulfur, proton 16. Neutron is also 16. You know, that's why phosphorus and sulfur are isotone. Is it clear to all of you? Is it clear? Fine. Okay, I'm moving to the next question. I'm erasing all this. Yes, mass number to be remembered. Exact atomic mass you need to remember. Till atomic number 20. I think I told you some trick to remember also. Lena or BB. Have I told you the trick Lena or BB thing? Have I told Lena or BB? Yes. So there. Only in those cases you can't double it. Otherwise you can double it everywhere. Okay? Lena or baby Allah ke paas kal fir gaye. Only in those cases you can't double. Hope you understood this. Who is Lena baby? I think you were not there in last centum. R. Okay, fine. So have I told in centum R or not? Have I told this in last centum R? Yes, fine. Please go through the recording. Okay? Please go through the recording, Aditya. Fine. Next question. Good. Next question. So, which element has atomic structure shown in figure? Isn't it bigger now? Why you have to switch between tabs? Anyways, I am switching it. Okay, don't see in Mentimeter. That's why I'm sharing my screen, my dear. Okay, I won't take much time to switch in that. That's why I keep it ready. Because the questions which I'm sharing is like this only. Okay, fine. Have you? I think it times up. Oh my God. Do you want to see the result? See, most of you have made mistake in this question. So you can imagine that how casually you are solving the question. Or just to finish the question, you are doing like this. Okay, now see, they have asked like which element has the atomic structure shown. They have shown 16 neutrons, but if you count the electron 2 to 4 to 6 to 8 to 10, 1 minute, 2 and 8, 10 and 5, 15 electron, 15 electron, 16 neutron. What is this? 15 electron, 16 neutron, which element? Phosphorus. Don't go with the neutron number. Neutron is there in sulfur also. 16 neutron are there in sulfur in last question we discussed. Understood? I think you got the beauty of the question. Yes? So don't click it fast. Just read the question carefully. Fine. Next question. So you can see that when most of you have made mistake in this question, just to finish the question very fast. So if you want to see who all have made the mistake, you can see their name also. See Harshita, Anirudh and all. Now Harshita will, I think she will lose her position. Okay. Now Harshita is on the 8th or 9th or 10th position, I don't know. Harshita, be careful. Clear? The relative atomic mass of chlorine is 35.5. When calculating relative atomic mass, which particle is the mass of chlorine atom compared to? Okay, students, question seems very easy, but be very careful. Yes? Yes? Time's up. Okay, so answer, first I want to see the result. Okay, this time it's good graph. So answer is C only, because they have asked the relative atomic mass. So in relative atomic mass, in case of relative atomic mass, this is the definition that relative atomic mass is always with respect to C12. Earlier it was taken as hydrogen atom, but later they changed it to C12. And still now we are following, till date we are following this carbon 12 as the reference only. Yes, before it was oxygen also, right? Ananya, you are right. It was oxygen also, it was hydrogen also. But then later we came to the carbon. Is it clear? Could I move to the next question? Yes or no? Fine. So next question is, yes, later they accepted carbon as carbon was universally accepted. Okay. Fine. So moving to the next question. So many of your friends are not in the list also now. So students, please be careful while answering the question. So now, next question. Atom contains electron, neutron and proton. What is the definition of nucleon number? What is the definition of nucleon number? The number of neutron in nucleus of an atom, the number of proton in the nucleus of an atom, the total number of neutron and proton in the nucleus of an atom, the total number of particles in an atom. This time I don't want a single wrong answer, because 2-3 times I've already told you in today's class itself. So this time I'm expecting right answer only. Let me know. Okay, I think it times up. Yes. Okay, this time 52 of you have answered it right. That's good. But still there are many who have not answered it right. Nucleon numbers. Atom contains electron, neutron and proton. What is the definition of nucleon number? Is nothing but proton plus neutron is called as a nucleon. That is nothing but also called as mass number. Mass number is nothing but nucleon number. Okay, fine. Any doubt? Any doubt? No doubts? Fine. Next question. We'll see the leaderboard. Okay. Very good, students. Satyam is leading. Satyam is coming in the second position. Oh, Aniket has maintained his position. Good, Aniket. Next question. The diagram shows the atomic structure of an element X. What is X? No, SPDF is not there for NTSC. The diagram shows the atomic structure of an element X. So, what is X? Aluminium, beryllium, boron or chlorine? I think it's visible. Why you people are not seeing my screen? You know, these questions I can't, because the things which I am from the, let's say I am selecting questions from some places. So this question is a completely framed one. And otherwise I could give the questions where structures are not given. So to make these type of questions, that's why I am sharing my screen. Result came, sir, you can like crop it and zoom. I guess, crop it and zoom. Okay, so now this question, first I want to see the results. No one has answered A. Good. At least first time I have seen a zero thing in any option. That's a new for me. Okay. So here they have given the proton, neutron and everything. So number of protons given are, if you see the atom, 1 proton, 2 proton, 3 proton, 4 proton. 4 proton and 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 neutron. 4 proton, 4 neutron. It's very clear that hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, beryllium is the answer, B. Any doubt? Any doubt? No doubt? Fine. Next question. Please see my screen for the questions, okay? Please refer my screen. Okay. I'll make sure that you won't lose a single second. Okay, now, very good Aniket, very good.
Okay, there is some error in Menti. Just a minute, students. Just there is some error in Menti. 1 minute, I'll try to fix it. Give me one.
Okay, fine. So, this is the next question.
Please read it and do it.
Which statement comparing the properties of electron, neutron, and proton are correct? You might have very less time.
Wait, 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 wait. Okay, time's up. And the result is, I'll show you the result.
Fine. This is the result. We'll see the leaderboard. We'll see how to do this. Which statement comparing the electron, proton, neutron and proton are both heavier than electron, that is correct. One electron and neutron are charged. Only electron and neutrons are charged. It is wrong. So answer is B. This question, those have done wrong. I don't know what happened with you. Why you people have made mistake in this question? Okay, does neutral charge count as charge? Why? What type of question is this? Does neutral charge count as charge? No. Understood? Neutral means no charge. Any other doubt, students? Any other doubt? I expected a single line in this question. Any doubt do you have? There aren't positive and negative. Yes. No doubts? Could I move to next one? Yes. Fine. Next question. We'll see the leaderboard. Oh, Aniket, you made mistake in this question. I don't know why. Okay, fine. So now, are you ready for next question? I'm going to show you the next question. Be ready for that. This is the question. Please see my screen. Please see my screen. The atomic structure of four particles are shown. Particles, electron, neutron and proton are given. Which two particles are isotope? It is not that tough question. Very easy. Why Surya, I don't know what happened. Why you people are, I don't know why you people are not getting correct answer. I am stuck at 15. Surya, please refresh it. Please refresh it. I think all, other than you, all are able to see the questions and able to solve that. I am stuck at 16. 1 minute. am stuck at 15 and 16. These two questions I have not reached there. Okay, rank. Oh, like rank. Sorry, students. Okay, first we'll see the leaderboard. Oh my god. Fine, again, why you people are making mistake in the students? At least before end of this quiz, at least be clear about isotopes, isobars. At least because this is the third or fourth question related to isotope. The atomic structure of four particles are shown. Electron 8, neutron 9, proton 8. Okay, now which species is this? Anyone? Okay, proton is 8. Okay, neutron is 9, electron is 8. Fine. This is a one. Let's say I can write this is nothing but oxygen with atomic mass. How to represent this atom? How to represent anyone who can help me? I can't write direct oxygen because its mass is not 16. Its mass is 17. It is an isotope of normal oxygen. It is a normal isotope of normal oxygen with atomic number 8. This is the one thing. Okay, now if I talk about X, proton is 7, means it is nitrogen. With
One minute, I'm joining back. Okay, nitrogen is 16. Nitrogen mass is 16, which we are getting. This means that. 1 minute. Yes, this means that it is an isotope of nitrogen. Yes, isotope of nitrogen. Fine. Can you see my screen now? Okay, fine.
So isotope of nitrogen is there. This is the isotope of nitrogen. So nitrogen is 16 and atomic number is 7. What about this? Atomic number 8 means oxygen. Atomic number 8 oxygen. Neutron number 10. Total mass is 18. Neutron plus proton 18. Electron is 8. Fine, neutral oxygen. Z is atomic number 9. Means 9 atomic number is chlorine. Proton number is atomic number. Chlorine is the atom. How many neutron? 10. Total mass is 10 plus 9, 19. And electron is 9. So these are the atoms. What is the answer? Which all are the isotopes? Answer is W and Y is the answer. B. Now I want to ask you a very small question, very small question. Can you write the configuration of O2 minus? Can you write configuration of O2 minus and proton, neutron and electron in this? Configuration proton, neutron and electron in O2 minus. Fine, you have written the electronic configuration, very good. 2,8 is the electronic configuration. I hope you understood because 2 extra electron. Now tell me what is the proton? Proton in O2 minus? Okay, Surya, you are wrong. What is neutron? You have not written neutron. Okay. Neutron, electron, 8. Very good. So proton is 8 only. Total number of proton is 8. Yes. Neutron is again 8, but electron is 10. Is it clear to all of you? Is it clear? Could I move to next one? Okay, electron is 10 because it has taken extra electron. I am moving to next question. So you need to understand about the ions. How to find the proton, electron, neutron in ions. Next question. This is the result. Oh, Satyam and Laksha made mistake. Even Aniket. Why, students? All the three toppers as of now has written wrong answer. Fine. So, next question. Next question is in front of you. Two atoms X and Y can be represented as shown. Which statement is not correct? Okay, fine, fine. So, X and Y are the atoms of different elements. X and Y are the isotopes. X and Y have different mass numbers. X and Y have same number of electrons. Ananya, why you have written this in chat? Ananya, okay, fine. So this is very, again, a very easy question, but you people will never complete my dream of having a single line, and you people are making silly mistakes again and again. Okay, fine. Question number 14. Answer is A. Fine. They have asked you not correct. If you see, atomic number is 20. That is nothing but proton. Proton is same. Proton or atomic number, both are same thing. So, or atomic number, both are always same. So atomic number is same means elements are the same element. But they have asked you that not correct. So X and Y are different elements. This is our answer. X and Y are isotopes. Yes, it is isotope because mass number are different. 41 and 45. So, because they have asked not correct, we have crossed it. X and Y are different mass numbers. Yes, this is correct, but not our answer. X and Y has same number of electrons. Yes, X and Y have same number of electrons. Correct. But it is not our answer. Any doubt? Any doubt, students? No doubt? Fine. Please take your time and answer the question. See, almost 50% have made mistake. So now Satyam has made a big mistake, I guess. Fine. So now Aniket is again in his position. Very good, Aniket. Next question. Two atoms have the same relative atomic mass, but different chemical properties. Which row about the proton and neutron number of these atoms is correct? Please read question carefully. Not very tough question. But I guess you can get the correct answer in this. And you know, this question could be game changer. This question could be game changer. Okay, fine. We'll see what's the time. Now see, this is the result. What I said, this question could be game changer. And this is the result which is in front of you. Only 10 students have marked it right. Fine. We'll see how it is a game changer. They have given two atoms have a same relative atomic mass. Mass is same, but different chemical properties. Okay? Have same relative mass. So which row about this? So mass is same means it is isobars. 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 Now, if you see, if isobars are there, that is one thing is very clear, that atomic number is different. If isobars are there, atomic number is different. If atomic number is different means proton numbers are different. Proton number are different. If proton number are different, so your mass is nothing but n plus p. This is same. This is different for two atoms. Don't you think n should be different for two atoms? It must be different. Like I took the example of phosphorus and sulfur. In case of phosphorus and sulfur, phosphorus has proton number 15, neutron number 16. Okay, that is not, okay, sorry, that is isotone. Okay, fine. Take isobar example, that is calcium and argon. Argon proton number is 18. Neutron number is 22. Calcium proton number is 20. Neutron number is also 20. Then only they have the mass equals to 40. Then only they are called as isobars. Is Surya, that's quite good statement. Okay, is it clear to all of you? Is it clear? Any doubt? That's why I told you this question could be game changer. It seems very easy, but this is how you realize that how questions can make you fool. So this is the best question, I guess, in this quiz. That's why I told you this is a game changer, and I kept it in last. So this is a 10 only. I think you all got the point. Fine. Moving. Now we'll see how many of your friend has lost their positions. One minute. So this is the result. Can you see that? Could I move to the next question? Could I move to the next question? And this is the last question of today's quiz. Okay. Fine. Okay, students, there is some connectivity issue, but you won't face any difficulty. This is the next last question. Sorry. Sorry, students, there is some connectivity issue. That's why it takes some time. Okay, 1 minute. Can you see my screen? Okay, I think I have already. Okay, 1 minute. Okay, there is some technical issue. One minute. Okay, I think it's problem for all of you. Yes, can you see now? I think, okay. Fine, I have shown it now. It's same for all, don't worry. It's same for all. Okay, fine. So this is the question. Okay, fine. Tell me answer of this question. Okay, 15 of you have made mistake in this question. Okay, sorry for that. Sorry for this question. I think you people were not able to see this question properly. Okay, 1 minute. I'll show it again now. Fine. So here. Okay, students, can you see my screen? The question was very easy, no problem. The question was very easy. This is the result. But if you go to the question, question is this. The diagram shows
am I audible to all of you? 1 minute, students, there is some issue. Just a minute. One minute, I'm connecting it back. Okay, fine. Okay.
One minute. Fine. So, can you see my screen now? Yes. Okay. This is the result, and I want to show you the question. This is the question. Okay. The question says that diagram shows the four particles. Which two diagram shows the atoms that are isotopes of each other? If you see the diagram, most of you got confused in C and D, and it is actually confusing. So, they have asked you, what is the option C? 2 and 3. 2 and 3 is the isotope and D is 2 and 4. So, people may got confused in these two and these two. But if you see, they have asked you that are isotopes of each other. Isotopes means same number of protons but different neutron. So, 2 and 4 is the correct answer. That is D. That's why most of you got this C wrong, because you have just seen three proton. That's why you marked it. Is it clear to all of you? Okay, it's not 3 and 4. Why it can't be 3 and 4? Because it is not given in any option. It is not given in any option. That's why it's not 3 and 4. Is it clear? There is no option called 3 and 4. Yes, it's correct. 3 and 4 can also be the isotopes. Fine. Any other doubt? Any doubt, students? Okay, results. Yes. So now we are, that's why 15 and 15 are these. So I think you must learn one thing in today's this thing, like be careful while reading the answers. Now we are going to see the leaderboard. And many of your friends have lost their positions, but Aniket has maintained his position. Congratulations, Aniket, Sneha, Satyam, congratulations. But many of your friends have played very well. Congratulations to all of you. But the main part is whether you learnt or not something. Have you learnt something? Yes or no? Okay, students. Thank you. Bye.